It is disgusting to see Democrats try and politicize and go against our president in a time of crisis. You know what? Put down the mic, go over to DC and make sure you're working with the president hand in hand, like other Democrats are, like Cuomo, like Newsom, who are in this together, because this is an American crisis. It's not a Republican or a Democrat crisis. That's how the president's treating it. But Democrats are going into that rhetoric already. So we're going to see more of that come November.